Welcome back again to Heartfelt Cuisine, cooking at home with Ivy. Today I will be cooking a sizzling beef sirloin. Actually, this is my first time to cook this recipe. And here are the ingredients. I have parsley, red wine vinegar, like this, red wine vinegar. Pepper, salt, garlic, chopped or sliced. I have colorful tomatoes cut in halves, and the beef pork sirloin. I already grabbed it with pepper and salt. And I have here the eggplants. I cook it in the microwave for 10 minutes, so now it's time for me to remove the flesh, because we only need the flesh. So here is the eggplant. Let's start cooking. So first I need to cook this beef 2 minutes each side. Let's start cooking our beef.
Okay, so that it's juicy.